Hey guys, Unfrequented World, and in today's video, I want to show you some of the best clips that I've gathered over 5 years of putting out trail cameras on my large Northern Ontario property. We run a series for Bigfoot. We have trail cameras out there, always trying to catch the big guy. We haven't done that yet, but we get a lot of other stuff, a lot of cool stuff. So check out some of these, the best of clips that I've captured over the last 5 years. And I just want to show you guys, I found something really cool on the trail here towards my trail cam. It's cool, but gross, so be warned.
Yeah, look at this poor guy. I don't know what got him.
Maybe the fox or something? So. It's a raven.
Yeah, something got him.
Would it be wrong of me to take that raven and put it in front of the trail camera? Maybe, but I'm gonna do it anyway. So I couldn't figure out what was going on there at the beginning, and then it looked to me like they were mourning their dead. Those ravens landed there, they did a little dance, they were talking. It's almost like a raven funeral. And I did a bit of research, and apparently these very intelligent birds do mourn their dead. And I think that's what we captured on film here. Don't forget, guys, check out unfrequentedworld.com. You can pick up digital prints or order prints signed by this guy right here. Anything and everything that you've seen in these videos has probably been captured at some point by me on film. So check it out, guys. Hundreds and hundreds of fantastic prints, and the channel needs your support. So thanks for watching.